for develop a piece of fiction. I don't know where to start. Excuse my lack of good storytelling skills. I guess you just start. It was the middle of the summer, and my parents had left for the weekend due to a work trip, which meant I was all by myself for the weekend. Also, I feel like I do have to mention that my sleep schedule is really messed up around this time. I would sleep and get up just about any time of the day, though I did plan on fixing that.
Did you guys see that? What's that? Open up the stairs!
Is this really creepy? Too creepy. Please don't be playing at the end. I got up to get some dinner. Okay, of course I get up and then I go. There's no one at the door though. Why did he jump scare me? Man. I'm gonna try that again, see if there's an ending. Whew! Yeah, you try to go. So scary. So scary. Scared me. Yes. Come on. Skip the words. I gotta go fast. Now I gotta undo everything. Turn off the clock and I will go. focus because of the TV noise downstairs. Do you really have to complain about everything? I have to go downstairs and do that. Just do it. Okay, yeah, you got done with it. I'm just gonna wait. Gotta have to get some water. Yeah. Okay, guys, here's the part now. Just don't open the door. Grab your water, run up the stairs, run up the stairs, just drink your water. What is this? Miles was at the door. There, yes, I think this was supposed to happen before I was getting jump scares. I think it was glitch. Yes, because there he is now. I guess we check the window. I want to keep my water though, because I feel like I'll need it. Oh wow, there he is. Hello, sir. Look at his eyes. That was the guy before. Is that our new neighbor? Just don't answer the door. Come to the room. We should get a device. I'm just hiding the room. Hiding the room. Don't answer the door. Okay, I'm not gonna answer the door. Drop water bottle for later. Hide under bed. I don't know, but I might leave a clue under here. Stay still and wait. She responds. I'm gonna say something. Paula at the door. Everything's gonna be alright. Before that didn't look like Paula at the window, but okay, I think I'll believe her. But I'm gonna be prepared for another jump scare just in case. Whoa. I'm not gonna go through there. Maybe that's probably gonna kill me. Just close the door. Hide around the corner. I hope the cops will come soon. Yes, cops. Does that mean it's gonna stop them? Please go away. If you want one of these, you can go to Target. It's only $9. It's a pretty cheap price for a cool thing like that. And bye!